In regard to human rights, I mean, when you start talking about them, for China, it's about having safe opportunities, economic one, as well as socially. Where in the West, it tends to be a ballot box and the ability to have, you know, own property. So it's a different perspective. Now, China has lifted 745 million people out of poverty over the last 40 years. And in addition to that, there are many people who were not born into poverty. So that's why you have today zero extreme poverty, people in extreme poverty. And it's a real testament. I mean, this was something that the UN and many other international organizations said just would not be possible because of the enormity of the challenges that are involved. But China has achieved it. It's something it's proud of, and definitely something I'm going to talk about as the result of 100 years of Communist Party rule.